You never got mad except for one time, Valentine's Day, when chocolate milk and burnt CDs are no excuse. Led me to believe that you were empty, so I pretended like I could feel your blank expression. You weren't a canvas, and so the paint ran all the way down your face onto your homemade dress tape and garbage bag. And so I stripped your clothes and shared your pillow. Beneath your skin, what you've been holding in, what you've been holding in. I held your cold hands as you pressed your lips against my neck. That type of moment never really ends. And still today I can feel the sunlight coming through the shades. We spent the whole day wasting it. So as you touch my chest, and I stole your heat, I should've never left. From in between those sheets, but my youth got the best of you, got the best of me. My damn adolescence let you become memory. All I can do is hope that you weren't as good as it gets, 'cause I can't imagine anyone else taking your place. That lonely expression so hard to erase. Oh, you never cared enough. You never cared. I spent 2 years comparing you, dear, to everyone I meet. And I can tell you that no one's coming close. The hardest part ain't to find a mattress where I can fall asleep. It's waking up next to someone else that hurts the most. So as you touch my chest and I stole your heat, I should've never left. From in between